Welcome back to our online session, School at Home program. Today we are going to learn a new subject which is called Hindi. In English we have alphabet, right? Like that only we have Varnamala in Hindi subject. In Varnamala, the first letter will start with A. What? A. A say Anar. What it is? A. A say Anar. So how to write? I'll show you children. See the board carefully. Can you see the line here? So you have to touch and write this line. Okay, so first 3. You have to write 3. Understood? After that, sleeping line, standing line and sleeping line. What it is? A. A say Anar. Anar means what? Pomegranate. A. A say Anar. Again, I'll show you children. First, you have to write 3. Next, sleeping line, standing line, and sleeping line. Understood? A say Anar. So, we'll go to the next letter. What it is? A say Aam. What it is? A say Aam. Aam means mango. Yes, the king of fruits. A say Aam. I'll show you children how to write. Again, you have to touch the line. First, you have to write 3. What you have to write? 3. Next, sleeping line, standing line, standing line, and sleeping line. What it is? A say Aam. Mango. A say Aam. Mango. Again, I'll show you children how to write. Sleeping 3. You have to write. What you have to write first? 3. Next, sleeping line, standing line, standing line, and sleeping line. Okay. First, you have to write 3. Sleeping line, standing line, standing line, and sleeping line. A say Aam. Again, A say Anar. A say Aam. A say Anar. A say Aam. While writing, spell it and write children neatly. Take out your broad rule book and first you have to trace the letters. Okay, first trace it. After that, you have to write down. You have to write down like this. Okay, neatly write children. Take care. Bye.